Yeah.
You are one black and come here, sucker. Make me a couple minutes here. Couple minutes. Mm-hmm. Come up here so white people then can see you. Watch where the crowd come from. Everybody reach down until down there.
Let me
reach. Sit down there so they can put the back. Put your black front on here.
Aunt's nest.
Mama. Mm-hmm. When I came, this young Miss Kenisha, you get all fat.
You ain't get fat.
Mm-hmm. When you come here, this lady called me on the phone.
Yeah.
One night when me had done my life. And she said to me, she showed me one picture, she lived in one dark place.
Yeah.
And so that's how she lived and she had looked like hell.
Yeah,
like look food. Instead of looking food, because I have a picnic them and I have no pampas.
Yeah.
And I have nothing feet because my food cut off. Mm-hmm. She sent me a video. And no, she threw her pan the live. Let me try to remember.
You send the food and come
in. No, you don't reach this for you. She showed me her picture in her phone because it went dark.
Yeah.
And I tell her, I said, go get somebody to shine a light on her.
Mm-hmm.
And somebody shine her phone light on the people them see her on the bed.
Yeah,
one little statue. She was small like a little girl.
Mm.
And the people them reach out and say, them a bless her with some food. Tommy Fee never watch a program.
Yeah.
And I wake up Tommy Fee out her bed and say, Tommy, me have a situation with a disabled girl. I wonder if I can get her some soap. Because I ask her what she can sell.
Yeah.
If she can sell soap and soap. But I never know what's done in the valley.
Yeah,
and she said, yes, she will sell them. Anyway, you know how my program go. When people see the video, nobody don't know who and who send. So people just send money here.
Yeah.
I come here and I go to another house. They write this up.
Mm-hmm.
Because when I come and see the living condition, I'm
shocked.
I said to this young missy, my God, I never know how you live. Remember, I no come for, with money for billows.
Right.
I come for gear where the donor them sent here.
Yeah.
Because I couldn't go hold on pan it and say, me I go take you billows.
Mm-hmm.
When me I left, me left Kenisha with 300. I know me no know how much. And people tell me, him tell me roughly how much.
I know me no know how so much money.
All right. She know where camera there for talk.
Yeah.
300 and 8,000. I to say 300, but it go over.
Yeah.
I said to her, I said, like how me see your house look so. Because I'm shocked, she said, turn the camera and make them sit. Claudia, hold your one for me.
Mm-hmm.
Come plank a people, turn it back, Natalie.
Yes.
When me come and me see Kenisha house look so.
Mm-hmm.
Me say, Kenisha, when me done video, me say, my God, you get so much money. Start do something to your house. If I ever would make up one room or a block. What me say to you?
Mm-hmm.
What did I say to you, Kenisha? I said, buy some black because it's a condition, it's not living condition. Mm-hmm. I said, I will go up a town and ask her help.
Yeah.
I call in her and not getting her. She said, she buy some fall feeding, fall comb.
Mm-hmm.
Fix the baby for me now, take up the baby. No,
chicken and feeding.
Chicken and feeding. And I said, how much that come to? I didn't buy one little fridge, it's about 38,000. Know that you say?
Mm-hmm.
Everything you chicken and buy, fix the baby skin. Take up your baby. Everything what she buy come to 38,000. I said, Shemisha, I no remember you tell me some 38,000. I said, Kenisha, when I go down at the hardware, the man down there said, I'm going to give you 100 block, 5 yards of steel, gravel, and 5 yards of sand. Then bring it down.
Yeah.
At the 100, where the block where you buy? You not buy no block?
No, you not buy no block.
Kenisha, no, I don't want to call my head easy for cheap, and people with my head cheap. Because my spirit is growing on me now. I left $308,000 here. The people them want to come up with me, I don't know them. Yeah, I come here. So I'll be a creator liquor and sit next year come up here. The day when I left. Mama, keep your king quiet. That the neighborhood that talk to me.
That's a lie, Mama. That's a lie.
Mommy, adapt the people them so I'll be a big spending and grocery then see you come up. No, Kenisha, Mama, you listen to me. Mama, keep your king quiet because maybe you don't see. Mwa, you listen to me now. If me come and give you $300,000, Kenisha, you sit down for your bottom like how you sit down here. And you not take not even one. When Mr. Lai said me I come out a month ago, I said to her, I said, Mama, tell her, buy the material then.
Yes, you tell her.
Me call her and I say, Kenisha, that I want sat there. Me coming down there in 2 weeks time. Because me have to give her heads up because I don't want to say she's a doctor. Or she not there. You start the house? No, Miss Donna. I say, Kenisha, where you buy with the money? Me no start by yet. Me say, Kenisha, make me get mad pon you. Make me come down there and me see foundation dig. When she called me back, she said she dig the foundation. Mm-hmm. Cause she tell me say her brother them,
yeah.
I go help for build up the house and she not for pay them dollar if me get her the help.
Yeah.
Remember Kenisha know my family.
But then dig the foundation.
And me call make this woman dig the foundation. Mm-hmm. Remember me no get money for all for build house here.
Right.
I told her to build the house.
Yeah.
Me call her about 3 weeks for me near when the lady for come and me say, Kenisha, you buy the steel then? No, Miss Donna.
No.
Me say, ask her how me get mad pan her. Me say, Kenisha, no make her get mad pan you with the people them money. Me fi come back and show the people them what you do with the money. Cause me need to come and see not even a sheet apply here. Mm-hmm. Nah, nothing. She say, she go buy 25 length of steel.
Mm-hmm.
The morning when me a come now, me take, she say, she go buy steel and block. Me say, buy 500 block. By 30 bag of cement and start so the house can block go up. So that me tell you.
Mm-hmm.
I say when I come, I want to see what you do. So the, if you go get people their money, sure.
Mm-hmm.
Remember me no know this young miss.
Mm-hmm.
No, when me a come this Saturday, me call Kenisha. And me say to Kenisha, say Kenisha, me a come. Auntie, then me no do nothing, you know. To tell you the truth, me no know where the money gone.
Yeah.
Where Kenisha do with the people their money when get for help himself? Alright, so she never I mean force her say for help herself to build up a room. Because look upon the quarter.
Mm-hmm.
Look upon the quarter where Kenisha living. Kenisha, you want to tell me, say, not even one little shop because see you build up in your yard all type people their money.
Not a
thing. Eh? Talk to the people them, Kenisha.
Right, you know,
me not even know what you have so much money. Huh? The mommy, you know, they ask when me a count money, can't tap count.
Mm-hmm.
How much money you get, Kenisha?
About 300 and something.
Where you do with the money, Kenisha? Mama, make him talk. Where you do with the money? That's you not even a sheet. Apply board for your house. Kenisha, 300,000 could have laid a foundation and start.
He
can't build house, but he can't take it out of foundation and put 500 block.
Yeah,
175,000 for a length of steel, for a ton of steel. You could have buy half ton of steel.
If you buy it, we can't take your money by it.
Kenisha, what you do with the money?
We can't buy it.
Pastor, phone me, give me hear what them do now. You ask about their money where they are now.
We can't buy it.
People. Kenisha, what you do with the money?
Hmm? We need the
camera wait for your answer.
Tell me where you do the people their money. Make me not even say not even. You know buy no black away the hardware gear. Nothing you know do Kenisha. Eh? Hold that phone here. Kenisha get fat. Nobody not say you can't eat Kenisha. Alright. Somebody call Tommy for you feminine. Tell me if you did say something to me about hardware.
Mm-hmm.
Me have some donation here for you. Let me talk to Tamish. What Tammy there? What she say me for do? Because she my brain can't dialect this. My brain. Me a come to see this girl start up. If me get $300,000, mommy, the first thing, me couldn't take her money go get hardware. Cause nobody never say nothing, come give me figure hardware.
Mm-hmm.
Me and nobody never go in and no dealing to me build no house.
Yes.
And me see this young miss condition.
Mama,
what you said to her about the money? You are the mother. Turn to the phone, make them see you.
Mm-hmm.
What you said to her?
I ask him which part the money, they ain't saying no which part he got.
Tell me, share money walk out of house? Look upon the condition here now, and me, what stranger, who make me no want to help young people? And who make me no want to help baby mother? You know, so the people that must send the money for you, when they call me, not one of them take back their money. Me just call one in my van and say, me I go to Kenisha, what me fi do with the money? Then say, me, she say, the last person me call, because me no want to hear you say, me come with their money, and me give it back of them back.
Yeah.
What time is it, you get Tommy?
I'm telling
you. No matter my bun me.
No,
that's not. But can't believe that I don't know you. You're a stranger to me. We up in a St. Elizabeth.
St. Anne.
Mommy, you want to see what I say? Talk the truth if my son ash.
No, sir, your son good.
You
can't go no better also, Mama. For real.
Eh?
All right, thing.
You don't live in a community, lady. Where you come from? Up here?
Mm-hmm.
May I say something bad down here?
Man and grow, yeah.
No, you don't say nothing bad, man.
That's true, man.
Kenisha, what happened? I know me I want a stranger to you, not you. It's surprising to see me.
That's
true.
Every day, right?
Where do you but know the Kenisha that not save 200 black in a buy? And I'm here at the house for you.
That's true.
I'm here to stay at home and tell the people them to help you. Make you get the material from the hardware. But come tell you, can you have to go and stop me about the work you have to do? What you get to me?
I'm not sure upon the phone, the other one now pick up.
No, pick up, call her straight now, you can't call WhatsApp. Then I go get WhatsApp up in other place. That's a pick, the live I pick up would not tell you.
You get WhatsApp at the nice service.
And another
you
call.
You're so bad.
Where do you send them there?
See them over there, sir.
The last time. Where how old am I now?
That's
our family.
Oh. Come on, I say with the phone. Only they're too far from me. Mm-hmm. I sit down good. I something to dig out my back.
Put another flat back. One black. Be there now. Put another flat one. Lady. Put it flat and put that.
Hope this can help us somehow. Now get from that program. And now put this to you. You know what? Bring another one.
Put
you know how much people are watching program now. You know how much people are watching this now. All them sitting here make me blood boil, and then when me go and bad people say, Auntie Dana, no, we talk to people. Because you know how much people are watch this now. I would have been glad to get the $50,000 to start them business, yeah?
I'm glad for you.
Dana.
Mama.
Dana. Mommy and Carl, she have flu.
What my mom say?
Here. No,
come on, that's up for me. What my mom say, me just have on? Right there.
You have in your hand.
I know COVID have this one.
No, we not say that. And we don't know. COVID not have the eye.
God, God.
Let me talk to Tommy. Let me move before I move from here. So. I see that Tommy said some of the people them say something. Tommy, where is that to do with that money for that girl? Yeah?
Which one is that?
No, I'm not yet. Tommy get cut off.
Black?
Tell me, Sean, no, you can't talk to me. Where people that may not comment and say Natalie? I will if I
don't. The rest of the donation, don't give Kenisha.
Don't want me to do with it?
Me
can't hold on for the donation. Talk to me, read it.
Something is wrong, Kenisha, not talking.
Tell me, what am I going to do with that money here now? What am I going to do with the donation then?
Auntie Dana.
Yeah, you know, hear me.
When the rain fall, the woman stress over here. You pick me up.
Call straight, Tommy. Call the Wi-Fi now. Pick up up here.
Every rain, I'm coming to see about it. Trust
me. All right, me go down there and video it and give them. Me go count it out here, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, she said, Peter, over to the audio. We have to run. Come, let me count it out front of Kenisha. Come up here so close with that light. How much minutes
that's left?